Okay.
So, we did now the first step, which is to shampoo our hair. Sorry that this video is just like super, super raw, and you can see all my tiggiting of face. But look, this is how my hair is when it's wet. It's really not super healthy. So, oh, that's what you get when you color your hair. Color bleach and color your hair. So it says here that I need to apply the product and use it as if it use it like how I would use a conditioner. So the set came with a pair of gloves, so I will use that for my hands, to protect my hands, because maybe the color is going to stain. Pero I'm wearing a white shirt and I am not really that pumped, excited, or I don't have the energy to change into a black shirt. So I'm just gonna use this white shirt. It's an old shirt anyway. Okay. So section by section. Section our hair. I have to comb it first. Oh! No, and I don't have a clamp. Wow. And look at my sudlay. It's also not the best. Beautiful sudlay that you can find. Okay. It turned into something purple-ish. Like, look at that. The mixture. So, it says here that use it as if, you know, apply it like how I would apply my conditioner. So, I'm just gonna massage it through the strands. I don't know really if I'm doing this right. But okay, so that fell. You know what? I'm just gonna not even gonna section my hair because I don't know. I'm just gonna apply it like this. I have a terrible feeling that this is not gonna work well. Ali asked me to do a video, but yeah, I'm doing it. That's why I really stopped. I didn't stop. I sometimes still. I'll color my hair on my own. Like when it's only just to dark color. Cause. Okay. Ta-da. You know, as I'm applying this sa kuang hair, it feels smooth. And I can already see that it's toning down the brassiness. Oh my gosh. Look. Can you see? I don't know if, like, this is ano. I can only use the mixture once. Pero, I'm gonna apply this all over my hair. Especially sa end parts where Oh, it's really smooth. Wow. I can comb through my hair. I'm not even kidding. Kita ninyo kanina kung ano siya ka weird. I'm sorry, I'm looking at the different product. Producto. I'm just so glad you exist. I feel that I have to concentrate on the ends because nader ang hair color. Hello, power kayo. I'm gonna leave that on for 10 minutes. The agtang is real. 10 minutes. Okay. I'll be back later in the afternoon when my hair is fully dry and I'll try to set it. I'm excited. Kung unsa yung resulta, color refresh. So, yeah. See you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Langas kayo eh. Nasi na maligig ba na cute? Intermission number sabi. Intermission number sabi. Intermission number sa dali. Yes, yes, yes. Loom.
Yes, dos na.
Okay, I'm not complaining. It's 2 p.m. Pila na ka oras? 3 hours, roughly 3 hours. From the time that I applied the color refresh suffering hair. By the way, this is my baby Chandler. Say hi to them. Say hi, guys. Hi, guys. So this is how it turned out. It's gray-ish, blue-ish. Okay. Gray-ish, blue-ish. It's not any more brassy. Yes, baby. Can I just do this and then we can play? Okay.
No.
No, I guess that's a no, but money siya. So if ever you need to refresh your hair color, I think you should give Ali a call or a text. And you can do it yourself at home. Dili na siya brassy like earlier, and this is another like sa may tawag gani bi. Another color. Pero new naman. So thank you for watching. I hope that this helped you. Bye bye. Say bye bye. Come on. You say bye bye. Oh, shush ka lang as. Shush ka lang as. Who is that? Who is that? Chandler. Kiss. Oh. Nah, bye guys. Bye guys. Bye guys. Say bye bye guys. Bye bye guys. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye.